7 minutes to go before 9 o'clock here. Here's a way to help ease the holiday stress on the family pet in your house.
Yeah, before you travel, check them into a luxury hotel for pets. Where's Sherman? He's in Castleton to give us a look inside this new pet hotel.
Hey, we're gonna go inside. Look at this. This is, that's Olive in there, and Olive is inside her hotel room, her pet hotel room. We're at Best Friends Pet Hotel, 82nd, East 82nd and I-69. So come on in. This is a pet suite just for dogs. Hello, Olive. Olive's a little shy. Hi, sweetheart. Oh, it's okay. Yeah. Hi, Jamie.
Hi.
Good morning.
Good morning.
All right, explain where we are. We should probably squat down so we could see at home everything that we're talking about, because it's all dog level here, right?
Yeah, so now we're in Olive's luxury suite. Hi. She's got her TV going with Aristocrats, and then she's also got her pet chat here set up where her pet parent can talk to her while she's in her room and dispense treats.
Okay, so look, we're Olive's a little shy. This is a new hotel, guys. So this building's been here, if you're familiar with the space, it's been here for a while. So that's the chat. So if you have your dog here, you can do a web chat or at least a web view, correct?
Yes.
Now they can see us, and you can see, you see this or view this on your website. Is that what you do?
Yep. Okay. Actually, they download the Pet Chats app.
Oh, okay.
And then they'll pick a username and password, and then they can log in and FaceTime with their pet, dispense treats. Their pets can hear them, and they can also hear their pet and what's going on.
Come on, let's get down here with Olive. Come on, sweetheart. She's trying to make you more comfortable. Okay, look at that.
Adorable.
Girl. All right, so explain the price point on this, because they get this, the TV.
Yep.
They get the view.
They get the pet chat. They get the deluxe bedding. They have room service, whatever, you know, food or treats that they would normally consume at home. We'll do the same routine for them here. And then they either get their individual play out in the play yard with one human if they're not good with other dogs, or they get the group play like we just showed earlier in our doggy day camp.
She's like, I don't know about this camera. Yeah, so doggy day camp, they also have that, which is $25. Per stay, correct?
That's for the day. And then if they come to stay in our luxury suites, the price is vary based on if they're going to do individual or group or what amenities they might choose while they're here.
Get this. Grand opening is this weekend. It's Saturday from what to what?
It's December 7th from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. with our free photos with Santa from 11 to 3.
Okay. Got all that. It's on Saturday coming up. Best Friends Pet Hotel, East 82nd near I-69. She's over in the corner.
Poor, she's not sure about this light on the camera.
We got a really beautiful dog to groom coming up in the 9 o'clock hour.
Did you see the side eye?
Yeah. Are you looking at me? Oh, everything's going to be okay. That posh hotel. Now, you're giving the side eye.
I mean, wow.
Let's just wrap up the 8 o'clock hour and move on.